What is Google Notebook LM? Google Notebook LM allows users to easily create, organize, and share notes. It acts like a virtual assistant that uses existing information to summarize details, clarify complex ideas, and generate relationships based on selected sources. It can handle various content types, including text, images, graphs, and diagrams. So how do you get started with Google Notebook LM? Let me walk you through how to get started. First, go to notebooklm.google.com and log in with your Gmail account. And if you don't have a Gmail account, make sure to create one. Once you log in, you will see your Google Notebook LM dashboard with all the different notebooks you have created so far. To start creating a new notebook, select Create New. Once you create your notebook, you will be prompted to upload documents such as Google Drive files, text, audio files, website links, and YouTube videos. If you're not ready to do that, you can click on the X to close the window. Make sure to name your notebook. Once you have uploaded all the content you want for the specific notebook you created, you can use the chat feature to ask questions about the different content. You can easily select the content you want to include by checking or unchecking the corresponding boxes next to each item. Notebook LM also offers you prompts to choose from, making it easier for you to develop your content. But please note, content might not be accurate, so make sure to check for any mistakes. So how do you use Google Notebook LM for course design? Google Notebook LM is a powerful tool for organizing and developing course content and can enhance and fine-tune your existing ideas. You can use Google Notebook LM as a starting point for your course content. It will provide a solid foundation for you to build upon the ideas and suggestions it offers to make them even better and more tailored to your specific needs. You can create course objectives. You can create course or module objectives based on selected content. You can enter prompts like create objectives for a module on your specific topic to get customized suggestions. You can develop lesson plans. You can outline the main concepts for each lesson. For example, you can input create a lesson plan for teaching your specific topic, including objectives, materials, and activities. You can create study guides. You can use prompts like create a study guide for your specific topic that includes key concepts and questions. Notebook LM can help summarize important information and develop study questions. You can create discussion prompts. You can generate discussion prompts based on content selected. You can input what are some engaging discussion prompts for your specific topic to stimulate thoughtful discussions in your class. You can create rubrics and criteria to determine what you will be assessing, such as projects, participation, and the input request can be along the lines of create a rubric for assessing your specific project or assignment that includes criteria for aspects such as creativity, understanding, effort, and this will produce a more structured assessment guide that you can further customize. You can easily save any note and copy the text for pasting into other documents, such as a Word document or email. Additionally, you have the option to collaborate with other users. You can effectively use Google Notebook LM to streamline your course design process, enhance student engagement, and collaborate with others in your field. Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe.